Good morning, student. This is your computer teacher Nagendra Kumar. I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. In this video, I am going to discuss your last combinational circuit, that is multiplexer. So, multiplexer. Multiplexer means many into one. A multiplexer is a circuit with many inputs but one output. A multiplexer is a combinational circuit, a digital combinational circuit that selects binary information from one of many inputs and directs it a single output lines. A multiplexer is also called a data selector since it selects one of many inputs. The selection of particular input controlled by a set of selection lines. Keep in your mind, the selection of a particular input controlled by a set of selection lines. So, for a multiplexer, there can be 2 to the power n inputs. Then, n selection lines and only one output is there. See this diagram. There 2 to the power n inputs line are there. And 2 to the power n input lines is there. So, one, we have to also n selection line in this multiplication. And it produces only one output line as per the selection lines. So, student, I am going to explain 4 into 1 multiplexer. 4 into 1 multiplexer. In 4 into 1 multiplexer, there are 4 input lines and only one output line. So, it is called 4 into 1. 4 input and 1 output. Because 4 is equal to 2 to the power 2. So, there are 2 selection lines here. S0 and S1 are used to select the particular input and output. See the block diagram of 4 into 1 multiplication. Multiplexer. 4 into 1 multiplexer has 4 data input I3, I2, I1, I0 and 2 selection lines S1 and S0 and 1 output, that is Y, as per this block diagram. Now the truth table for 4 into 1 multiplication. In first column I have taken S1 and in second column S0 and the output is Y as per the selection line. See this one. If the selection line is 0, 0, then output is I0. If the selection line is 0 and 1, the output is I1 as the binary of 0, 1 is 1. Come to the third row. If the selection line S1 is 1 and S0 is equal to 0, that is 1 0, then the output is I2 because the value of 2 is, the binary value of 2 is 1 0, and when the selection line is 1 1, the output is I3. So the expression for 4 into 1 multiplex is Y is equal to S1 complement, then S0 complement and I0. For 0 it is complement and for 1 non-complemented variable. So the value of S1 is 0 and S0 is 0. So S1 complement and S0 complement in I0. Plus come to the second row. S1 complement because the value of S1 is 0. And S0 without complement because the value of S0 is 1. So S1 complement, then S0, I0 plus third row S1 plus S0 complement I2. In fourth column, it is S1, S0 and I3. So the final expression for the 4 into 1 multiplication is S1 complement S0 complement I0 plus S1 complement S0 I0 I1. It is I1. By mistake it is written I0 plus S1 S0 complement I2 plus S1 S0 I3. So in this expression, 4 AND gate is required and 1 OR gate is required. Now the final logic circuit for 4 into 1 multiplication is, here see, we have sent 4 input lines from I0 to I3. Apart from 2 selection lines, S1 and S0, and we also sent the complement of S1 complement and S0 complement. See the first gate, we have sent I0, S1 naught and S0 naught. In second gate, I1, first input is I1 and then second input is S1 complement and third input is S0. In third gate, the first input I2, then S1 and then S0 complement, and in fourth gate I3, then S1 then S0. In this one, 4 AND gates are there and OR AND gates are OR together, and we got the final output as Y. This is the logic diagram for 4 into 1 multiplication. In see this student, in order to select input I2, the state of selectors switch S1 and S0 must be 1 and 0, that is binary of 2 respectively. In this situation, only gate 2 has all the input high to produce a high output. All the outputs of the other gates remain low. So as per the input, the output is in multiplication. So it's done. In this way, we also solve the circuit diagram of 8 into 1 multiplication and 16 into 1 multiplication. So that's all for today. So stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.